Britney Spears' unedited toxic song demo leaks, and the internet couldn't be happier about it. Plot twist, you might like the un-auto-tuned version better than the original. 13 years after Britney Spears released her hit single, Toxic, a version without autotune has been leaked online. And it is the best thing that you will hear all day, people. The unedited version features Britney's raw vocals and totally changes the song. Check it out for yourself. With the kiss of your lips, I'm on a ride. There you have it. All those critics who say that Britney has no talent have finally been given indisputable evidence of her gift in this sexy stripped-down version. And in case you forgot, this very single won Britney her first Grammy for Best Dance Recording back in 2005. Now fast forward to today, Twitter has reacted to the new Toxic leak. One fan proudly tweeted, "My favorite leak of all time," while another had a different sentiment, writing, "Y'all are really out here standing the autotune screeching noise that is Britney Spears and disrespecting actual artists with talent. Yikes." But we really want to know what you guys think. Did you guys dig Britney's unedited version of Toxic? Please share all of your thoughts below. Share your bold opinions with me. You can also tweet me at Miriam Issa or follow me on Insta, you guys, at Miriam_Issa. And then be sure to hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss anything ever again on Clevver. And then I dare you to check out Rihanna firing back at her body shamers with one incredible meme. As always, I'm your girl, Miriam Issa, and I'll catch you guys next time.